Well, the three steps that make Gevalia taste like Gevalia is actually the beans, the roasting process, and then the actual grinding and locking in the freshness into our packages.
We have premium people making a premium product. We take a lot of pride, and my favorite part of my job is seeing the final product go out the door.
When that package is open and that aroma jumps out, that is a big experience of the Gevalia process. Aroma will escape, so we try to get the coffee into the package as quickly as possible and sealed to lock all that fresh aromatics into the package for the customer.
Americans have to have a good cup of coffee, and Gevalia is a really good choice.
I'm just glad to be a part of a premium coffee market like Gevalia that people just love to drink.
If you like the rich, never bitter taste of Gevalia coffee, like us on Facebook. What are you epicurious about? Leave us a comment.